This time on Oscar Quickies, we're looking at Ralph Breaks the Internet. Ralph Breaks the Internet is the second theatrically released animated Disney film ever made, and that's really cool. And this time around, we see Ralph and Vanellope as they travel to the world of the internet after Vanellope's gang gets broken, and they're traveling here to find a way to figure out how to get her game fixed. And so they run into misadventures within the world of the internet. I just watched Wreck-It Ralph for the first time, and that's a film I really enjoyed. I thought it was funny and heartfelt and just a fun movie overall. And this is a fun movie too, and an incredibly good sequel. However, it does have some problems with it that make it a little bit not as good as the first one. First off, I want to say that this film is incredibly funny. I thought this film was even funnier than the first film, and I laughed quite a lot in this. The Disney princess stuff, of course, steals the show. It's great stuff, and a lot of the rest of the comedy is really good in this film, too. They even seem to improve on the animation here, too. This film looks absolutely gorgeous and beautiful and so colorful and vibrant. The colors just seem to pop right off the screen. It looks better than ever. I also like the relationship of Vanellope and Ralph in this film and how they challenge it a bit. I also like that Ralph himself is not a perfect character and makes some incredibly bad mistakes in this film. And I think that really shows that our main character, just isn't quite perfect. And I really liked that they delved into that a little bit. However, I do think the film has its share of problems too. The story, for the most part, though a lot of fun, just feels like a little bit of filler that it doesn't really feel like much is being accomplished. In fact, by the end of the movie, the status quo really hasn't been changed that much, and we're just left watching a bunch of events happen, and they're really fun events, but overall, nothing really changes by the end. I would say that the film just doesn't feel as high stakes as the first one, but it is an incredibly fun, well-crafted film that I really did enjoy. In fact, some points I even enjoyed it more than the first one. I'm going to give Ralph Breaks the Internet an 8 out of 10. Well guys, if you've seen Ralph Breaks the Internet, what did you guys think about it? Leave off on the comment section below, and as always, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you guys in the next review.